Mindy Cohn, known for her role on the 1980s sitcom The Facts of Life, is opening up about her battle with breast cancer. The 51-year-old tells People magazine she was diagnosed in 2012 after experiencing extreme fatigue. She's had a double mastectomy, chemotherapy, and radiation over the years. She's now cancer-free and looking to make a return to acting. A great end to that story, and now we have a local restaurant that is going to help people like her make a big difference in their fight against breast cancer. It is a cocktail to benefit those fighting the disease, made with the world's only pink tequila. We are with Mission Taco here this morning and Kyle Harlan, the beverage director. This is pretty neat.
Yeah, this is really cool stuff. We've got the world's only pink tequila, which comes from being rested temporarily for about a month in Napa Cabernet barrels.
Wow.
So it gives it this nice pink hue to it.
Who knew?
So it's kind of a no-brainer going into this month that we do something
for it. Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, so basically you guys are gonna have these drinks. They're gonna be made available, and you have a special name for it too. What is that?
It's Rosarita.
I like that.
Yeah.
Getting all with that pink theme.
Yeah.
I mean, it is Breast Cancer Awareness
Absolutely.
Month. All right, so what exactly goes into this drink?
So the drink is the Codigo Rosa, uh-huh. which we just kind of went over a little bit. And then we have house-made vanilla agave that we use, and lime juice. So we do everything in-house. We do fresh squeezed juices, all of our syrups, everything comes from our bartenders working hard, so.
For someone who maybe hasn't tried something like this or is a little unsure, how would you describe that taste?
So if you're a fan of tequila, the tequila is there, and that's kind of the goal whenever you're making cocktails, mm-hmm. is you want to accentuate the flavors of the tequila mm-hmm. that you're using. So those are all very prominent, but this just kind of rounds everything out and cuts the edge off of all of it. So it's just really nice. It's very easy to drink, very smooth.
Now, the one really neat thing, and I want all of you guys out there to know this as well, that Mission Taco, of course, has 5 locations, even one in Kansas City.
Grips
all 5, oh yeah, go right ahead. I cannot interrupt the beverage director here. But all 5 of your locations here will be serving this cocktail, and all of them, part of the proceeds here, going to Gateway to Hope, which is a local organization
yeah,
in
absolutely.
St. Louis. So clearly, you guys really wanting to give back and doing it in a local way.
Yeah, yeah, we try to work with someone every year. This is, I think, our 2nd or 3rd time working with Gateway to Hope. So we have a lot of members of our own family that are affected by this. I don't know of very many people that don't know people
absolutely.
That have been affected by. So anything that we can do to help raise awareness and find cures, we are all about it, especially helping out local charities that are supporting our local community. So.
There you go. I mean, yeah, like you said, it's hard to find someone these days who hasn't been affected by breast cancer or cancer in some way, or know someone who hasn't been. So it's really neat to see you guys doing this. And let's not forget, your food is incredible too.
Absolutely.
So be able to pair one of these with some great food,
oh, absolutely.
You've got yourself a great night
yeah.
or
yeah,
day.
We've got our regular taco this month too, so we're hitting October pretty hard. So.
There you go. So come and get this special drink with proceeds going to Gateway to Hope right here in St. Louis through the month of October. You can get it through October 31st. Thanks so much for joining us here
yeah,
this
cheers.
Morning. We've got more coming up right after this.